I was witness to the first day in the courtroom. I came to watch the trial, and I witnessed as the judge and the prosecuting attorney denied Karen Rozier her right to have her credentials brought into the court. He denied them the right to have his credentials brought into the court. So when they talked, they could not, she could not say that she had a Harvard degree. She could not say she had a degree from Carnegie Mellon. He could not say that he had a degree. So they were tried based on being somebody else other than who they were. And that was the most shocking thing I ever saw. How can you try someone without allowing them to bring in who they are, since it's pertinent to the charges?
Cutting.